According to Jewish tradition, when someone passes away, the body should never remain alone overnight. Someone should be there at all times to be praying deceased. And that's Ziggy's job.
A special Jew by the name of Ziggy Ronis.
Why did you decide to do this special job?
I was born and raised in Vineland, New Jersey. As time went on, people that were doing it passed away. So I volunteered to do it. I had been in the Army, and I witnessed some deaths of Jewish people there, and I participated in their services, and I just got a feeling that I wanted to be able to be a good person. It means so much to our people.
If you didn't sit with the deceased and pray with them, who would do it?
Actually, I'm not sure. I don't know if anyone would do it.
And how old are you?
I'm 90 years old.
In Judaism, we say until 120.
Yes, I've heard that expression, yes.